I'll transmit the latest data we've received from the Allied forces. According to this, the dam is protected by an intensive anti-aircraft defense network. To deal with this, the Allied squadron will draw anti-aircraft fire to itself in the skies. Meanwhile, GOM team will join the Allied squad's Avalon Dam strike team and approach the target at low altitude through the canyon. That's the only way we stand a chance at succeeding. If you destroy the V-2 launch control facility, you should be able to stop the weapon from being fired. The V-2 will probably be equipped with a nuclear warhead. The destruction caused by its single warhead will most likely dwarf the damage inflicted by that tactical nuclear attack before. All the Allied forces will be mobilized for this full-scale operation. It seems this war doesn't want to come to an end. We must stop the V-2 launch. Hurry!
Check your plane and prepare for refueling. 1 mile to refueling craft.
To the water on your approach to Avalon. You'll be shot down if you fly high. Get to the enemy fortress. Once you're close, increase altitude and fly over the dam.
This is PJ. If I'm with you, I know I can do it. I'll follow your lead. It's the GOM team. We've been waiting for you. Follow us, we'll escort you to Avalon.
Take them! Go on ahead!
past the third bridge.
Warning! The enemy's locked onto you!
Locked on.
Initiate anti-air fire! Light up the sky with flames! Show yet.